X is a really inspiring person and he's very influential, and I love his music because it's very outstanding and it touches people's hearts. It's not just an emotional song, but it's a close song to every teenager's heart, every adult's heart, and it gets them through emotional times and it keeps people alive, and that's why he was so important. And I wanted to thank X for being alive while he can, and yes, his death was tragic, but we can't do anything else about it, and we just have to live on through his music and carry his voice on.
Not only was he a great artist, but he also had like, you know, the will to give out his own mind, you know, to let everybody know how he felt, you know. That kind of goes for something that everybody that nowadays don't really have, you know. Everybody's kind of like closed-minded. They don't want to express themselves, and then, you know, people get stepped on, and then they don't want to speak up. You know, a closed mouth don't get fed, and that's one thing that I like about X. He was a young kid, you know, and we lost another soul. That's, you know, kind of like Tupac almost. I would consider X like a Tupac, but he had the same kind of knowledge as him. He was going on the right path.
I feel like he was another extension to me. He'll say the things that I couldn't say, the things I wouldn't say because of my fears or just the way I was raised. What he did for not just my generation, his generation, and other generations to come, he set the bar high. Because somebody so young to be so emotionally aware and spiritually developed is kind of unheard of. Hearing his music and watching this little dude grow, you know, we need more great artists like X. We need more people who understand, actually, if not the artistry, just like the fact that give love. Because at this particular point in our lives, especially in America, especially in this world, we need love. And that's what we're putting out right now, is just love. Like, he was a great guy. I know he did his tragedies and whatnot. As long as you work and strive to become a different person, what you did in the past doesn't make who you are. If anything, it helps develop the character that you're going to be in the future.